What's up and welcome back to my channel. And on today's video, I'm going to be doing a short little tutorial, sharing a little Facebook trick to make it way easier for you to find older posts that you've done on your profile. What's up? My name is Sherri Brown and I help busy work-at-home moms to rediscover their voice, build a solid foundation for their business, and show their kids what's possible. And on this channel, I do everything from product reviews and tutorials just like this, as well as actual social media and marketing strategies you can implement to go further faster when building your business online. So if you're new here and this kind of seems like it's your jam, then consider subscribing. Just make sure that you hit the bell so you get notified as I upload new videos every single week. Okay, so every now and then, like, it'll just hit me different, you know, Facebook tutorials that I want to put up. And I'm actually going to be, or I'm working on right now, mapping out a training video. It's a case study where I was able to actually sign up 64 customers in 1 month into my network marketing business. And, you know, that right there, that very first month in that particular company, I was number one in customer acquisition in all of North America, okay? And so because of that, I'm, you know, mapping out, getting ready to map out this training video. I have to scroll back like way far on my timeline. And so I want to kind of show you a simple trick because, you know, every now and then you might be doing something to where you want to go back, look at old posts or for whatever reason. But anyways, so once you are on your Facebook profile, and you can see this right now, I'm just on my profile. And so you can't really see this unless you start to scroll, okay? But once you start to scroll, you are going to see this pop up in the upper part of your screen, okay? And so because I'm wanting to go and take screen grabs where I'm documenting the entire process of like exactly how I was able to get those results, I'm wanting to take screen grabs. But scrolling again would take me forever if I wanted to scroll back that long. So right here, I can just say, you know, that I posted this on my timeline. It was 2017 in March. And that way, all that's going to pull up are the posts that you did for that month and that year that you have selected. So if I wanted to say, okay, I'm going to go and I'm going to search for just the posts that I put up on my profile, or, you know, that I was tagged in, whatever, you're going to see this is something that I allowed on my timeline. But, you know, from that particular date, from that particular month, you're gonna see these are all the posts that were done that month of April of 2017. So again, you can toggle right here the year, you can toggle the month, and there you have it. Just a simple little way for you to find posts way more quickly, saving you more time. All right, well, there you have it. If you like this little ninja Facebook trick, just be sure to hit that like button and share it out. Sharing is caring, right? And before we go, let me know in the comments below, what are some tutorials or some things that you would like to know how to do when it comes to Facebook? I'll be happy if I don't already have a tutorial done. I'll be happy to do one for you, stick it up on this channel as well. Just be sure to look below in the YouTube description and I will link to some other playlists that I think might be beneficial. But with that being said, hope you have the most amazing day and I'll see you back here next time for another video. Bye for now.